Hey guys, and welcome to today's video. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about my experience with DEPPRISON. Why, God, why? Give me a fucking sign, God!
Cook this chicken.
What?
Cook the bloody chicken.
Okay.
Hey everyone, how are you today? Today I'm going to be teaching you how to cook some chicken. And so, for this chicken, you're going to need very basic ingredients, which is pepper and salt. And of course, your chicken. So I'm going to be taking example on this small piece of chicken right here. So you put it on your plate, and then you put the chicken aside, okay? You grab the salt, open the bigger side, okay? You're gonna want as much salt as you can on this chicken, okay? So, after you got the salt right in, okay, perfect. Then you grab the pepper and you toss a bunch of it onto it, okay? And when you're done, when you have a piece of chicken that looks just like this, just tap it well, just like this. And when you have a piece of chicken like this, it is ready for the pan. So guys, now that our chicken is cooking, we have some free time for each other, okay? So I will be giving you small tips about cooking, but not specifically cooking, more like cleaning up after cooking, which is the most annoying part, am I right? Stay tuned till the end of the video, because that is when I will be...
You fucking faggot.
What? Who are you?
This is how you cook chicken. Now drink.
Who are you?
Get out of my... Pussy.
Hey, wait, let's drink some more!
Hey, thanks, mate. You made me cool. My life is awesome now.
No worries. If you ever feel depressed again, call me.
Thanks, man. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a thumbs up. It'll help us out a lot.
And subscribe if you want to see more of my shitty acting.
Until next time, guys.
Hey,
pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger. Don't hesitate to shoot.
Yeah, why you believe in the propaganda? Why everybody sound like they wanna be from Atlanta? Are you the voice of the echo? Are you the nail of the hammer? I be talking while chewing my beats. I don't mind my manners. Courses that fit the opera. That's why I need fans. I got my doubt at gunpoint. That's why I need.